Romeopar is a commercial battery manufacturer. The company went public by merging with the SPAC RNG Acquisition Corporation. There was so much hype pre-merger, the stock price reached from $10 to $37 a share. But as soon as the merger happened, it has been a downward trend for Romeopar. The company was founded in 2016 by former SpaceX and Tesla engineers. The company has a 113,000 square feet manufacturing facility in Los Angeles. The company manufactures commercial batteries, starting from the cell all the way to the battery pack, and provides battery management solutions. The EV sector is expected to grow at a compounded rate of 19% per annum. That will put a huge demand for commercial EV batteries. Romeopar has a partnership with BorgWarner, ticker symbol BWA, which is a global tier 1 automotive supply company. The company is also into battery recycling business by partnering with Heritage. The company merged at an equity value of $1.34 billion. The SPAC transaction gave $351 million of cash to the balance sheet. The first quarter earnings for Romeopar had been disappointing. The company had a revenue of only $1 million and expenses of $4.8 million. The leadership attributed this loss in revenue due to the limited cell supply. The company had an operating loss of $25 million. The company has cash on its balance sheet now of $287 million. If we do a technical analysis on the Romeopar stock, things are looking a bit different now. If you look at the weekly chart, the trend has been downwards. This was the highest when the merger was announced, and since then, the stock keep falling until the current $9 levels. If you look at the daily chart, the stock has broken above its 44 EMA and put a green candle over here. The RSI is still not in the overbought zone. If you look at the MACD is showing the buy signal. The MACD line has crossed over the signal line and the trend looks positive on the MACD. If you take a look at the 4-hour chart, the stock has gapped up and is going above the 4-hour levels. The RSI is a little bit to the overbought range. The MACD is positive now, and the MACD line is over the signal line. The trend looks positive on the technical analysis. This is how I would invest $1,000 into the RMO stock. Buy 100 shares of RMO. The average price right now is $9.15, so the total cost would be $915. Put a stop loss at $8.95. These are the three conditions when I'll be looking to sell. When the price goes below the 44 EMA on the 4-hour chart, or when the RSI approaches the oversold territory, or the MACD line crosses below the signal line. On these three conditions, I'll be selling my position. I have a price target of $10.05, so the risk is 20 cents because I'll be risking maximum of 20 cents for each share and I'm buying 100 shares, so the total risk is $20. And if I reach my price target of $10.05, then I'll be having a reward of $90. So that's my strategy for the RMO stock. I'm looking to invest for a very short term. This is a swing trade opportunity. I'm not looking to stay long term in the stock. I hope you like this video. I'll be releasing videos weekly on swing trade opportunities in the stock market. So please subscribe to my channel and hit the like button. Thanks for watching.